हेलो व्यूअर्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट टुडेज टॉपिक। इन वैदिक मैथ्स वी ऑलरेडी स्टार्टेड मल्टीप्लिकेशन सीरीज। वी लर्नड डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ मल्टीप्लायर एंड मल्टीप्लिकेंट्स, हाउ वी नीड टू डू मल्टीप्लिकेशन बिटवीन देम। एंड वी स्टार्टेड लाइक इफ देर आर लाइक स्पेसिफिक नंबर्स और हाउ वी कैन डू इट, दैट वी आर लर्निंग। ओके, सो इन दैट ऑल्सो वी फिनिश लाइक फाइव एंड देन वी लर्नड सीरीज ऑफ नाइन्स। So now here we are going to learn like series of 1. So in that first I'll consider 11. So if we multiplied by 11, so how we can do easy way. So it's actually this method is derived from our crisscross method only. Okay, so let's see the example, then you will understand. So here we have actually two types of questions, one related to non-carry combination and the other one related to carry combination. So in what context I am saying non-carry combination and carry combination, so that I will explain when I am doing example, when I am solving the questions. So let's consider one simple example, 3 to 1 times 11. So this method is basically derived from crisscross method only. Okay, so the first values and last value is same. Okay, so that is 3 and 1, but whatever the crisscross values we have, we no need to multiply because we will get the same values. So just we need to add it 3, 2, 3 plus 2, 5, and then 2 plus 1 is 3. And the first and last values are like we will get from our straight multiplication as we are multiplying with the 1. So we need to write down those values as it is, okay, 3 and 1. So answer is 3, 5, 3, 1. Okay. So let's see few more questions related to this non. So let's take one more example. 4 to 2 times 11. So how we need to do it? 4. Then we need to find out the crisscross values, which is you need to add it 4 to then 2 4. So here 4 2, this is a non-carry combination, and 2 plus 2 is again non-carry combination, so that is 4, and the straight values are same, 4 and 2. Okay, so in this context I said a non-carry and carry combination. So here whatever the numbers we are adding crisscross values, so all the values are one digit value, okay, which is very easy to add and we won't get any carry. So when we won't get any carry, we can write our answer directly. So let's solve one more question. So 2, 4, 5, 11. So here the straight values are same, like 2, and then for crisscross value we need to add. We will get two crisscross values, that is 2 plus 4, which is 6, and then 4 plus 5, which is 9. And here the value is 5. Okay, so the answer is 2, 6, 9, 5. So let's take one more example. 1 then we will do how we need to do in carry combination. So 1, 3, 5 times 11. So write down first and last values as it is. 1 plus 3, 4, and 3 plus 5, 8. Then 5 here. One, four, eight, five. Okay, so now let's consider our non-carry combinations. Means whenever you're adding crisscross values, you will get double digit. So initially we can't do this method in one step. So let's take two steps, okay? So first we will write down all the values, then we will apply our balancing rule. 7, 8, 6 times 11. So 7 we need to write down, and then we need to add the values for crisscross values. So 7 plus 8 is 15, and then 8 plus 6 is 14, and then 6. Now we need to do the balancing from this side, which is 6. We don't have any tens place, so just write it, make it as 0, and then use add 0 to 4. So 4, then we have 1 here in tens place, so try to add it here, 16. So 8, so 8 6 4 6. So this is also easy, but yeah, of course we will get the 2 digit number, just we need to do the balancing rule. So that we already learned in the previous so many videos. So let's take one more example. 8547 times 11. So write down first and last values as it is 8, and then we need to add, and we can write down our double digit. 8 plus 5 13. 5 plus 4 9. A lot of stuff compared to normal maths. 5 plus 4 9, and then 4 plus 7 is 11. Okay, so write down, do the balancing. 7 1, then 10 1 4, then 1 9. So the answer is 9 6 0 1 7. So let's consider our next example. Nine, five, four, six, seven. So I'm taking a bit bigger number, times 7. So 9 9 plus 5 is 14. Then 5 plus 4 is 9. Then 4 plus 6 is 10. Then 6 plus 7 is 13. So let's, and I need to write down 7 also. So now we need to do balancing from this side. 7, and here it is 3, and then 11, then 10, then 15, then 10. So yeah, how to read this value? 1,050,137. Wow, such a big value. So we are able to do this type of questions in just seconds. So that's the main benefits of our Vedic maths. So let's consider one more example. Two, 1, 5, 6, 7, 2 times 11. 2 as it is, then 3, then 6, then 11, then 30, then 9, then 2. Okay, so now we need to do balancing. So we'll write on. So here we have both the combinations and non-carry and carry. So let's see, 2, 9, 3. Then add here 11 plus 1, which is 12. Then add 1 here, 7. Then remaining we should write as it is, 3, 2. So that's it for today's class. I hope you got all the concepts. So thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Bye bye. Don't forget, age is just a number. Happy learning.